for the finals in Skeet Junior Men event. We have only one event after this, Skeet Men finals in this European Championships 2011. Our today's finalists in Skeet event for juniors are George Kazakos from Cyprus as the leading one with the total qualifying score 121 targets. In the position number 5, with the same qualifying score, second after the qualifying series, Alexander Zemlin from Russian Federation. Position number 4, Henry Sorvo from Finland, third after the qualifying part of the competition with the same total score, 121. Position number 3, Tamaro Cassandro from Italy with a total score 120 and 4 after the qualifications. Position number 2, Gabriele Rossetti from Italy with a total score 119 after the qualifications. And the first one to shoot from the position number 1 is Sebastian Spy from Germany with a total score 119. Only two targets between first and the second and sixth place gives us the hope and belief that we will be present at very interesting finals to decide who will be the European champion for juniors in European Champions 2011. They started with the shots from the first position. Sebastian Spey, all three shots. Gabriele Rossetti, also all three shots. And now we are waiting from Tamaro Cassandro from Italy. All three shots. The weather is beautiful, not windy, sunny, and the competitors are for the moment doing very well. We are waiting for Henry Sorvo from Finland. His first shot was missed, and now we are waiting for his double. His double more successful. Now he has 2 out of 3 targets hit. And he is equal with the total score 123 with Cassandro from Italy. Spy and Rossetti have 122 targets. After Alexander Zemlin shot his 3 targets with 3 successful hits, he is leading with a total score 124. And the last one to start from the position number 1 is George Kazakos from Cyprus, the leading one after the qualification. First shot hit. We are waiting for his double. Yeah. Both of the targets in double hit, 124. So there is still tie between Kazakos and Zemlin. And our finalists are moving to the position number 2, from which they will also shoot three shots, a single shot from high house, and then one double, first high, then low house. Sebastian Spy successful. Now he has 6 of 6 hits in finals, total score 125. We are waiting for Gabriele Rossetti, single successful. Double also, so they are still tied. Tamaro Cassandro, successful in his single. We are waiting for He's double successful as well. So Spy, Rossetti and Cassandro have maximum efficiency in the first two positions. Let's see what Henry Sorfo is doing, because his first shot was missed. Now he was successful from the second position, and we are still waiting for his double. He's double successful also, but now he's one shot behind leading two, and he has the same score as Cassandro, sharing the third position at the moment. Alexander Zemlin from Russian Federation, 100% of efficiency, 6 out of 6. Now he is in the leading position, but we still have George Kazakos from Cyprus to see, will it stay tie or will he take over? Now we still have the tie for the first position between Kazakos and Zemlin. Tie for the third position, Sorvo and Cassandra, 126. And one target behind, Rossetti and Spy. They just moved to the position number 3. The sequence of the shooting is still the same. Yeah, Sebastian Spy is doing very well. 9 out of 9. Now he is leading, but he shot all 3 of his shots. Yeah, Rossetti also maximum score, 9 out of 9. Both of them have total of 128 targets. And we are watching Tamaro Cassandro from shooting from his third position. Yeah, also maximum effect, 9 out of 9. One target leading in front of Rossetti and Spy. Henry Sorvo from Finland, successful in his single. And now we are waiting for his double. Both shots, but he still has that disadvantage from the first shot, and now he has 8 out of 9. And Ezekiel with Cassandro from Italy. Alexander Zemlin from Russian Republic, successful in his first shot. Double, also successful, with 9 out of 9 shots in the finals. He is presently leading with 130, but George Kazakos from Cyprus is just shooting, and it will probably still remain tie between him and Zemlin. But give us just a moment to see. Yeah, Kazakos with 100% efficiency, 130 Kazakos and Zemlin, 129 Sorvo and Cassandro, 128 Rossetti and Spy. It's still totally difficult and impossible to say what will happen until the end. Our competitors are at the position number 4, from which they are shooting 6 targets, 2 singles, 1 from high, 1 from low house, and then 2 doubles, high, low, low, high house.
Odlično finale, za sada samo dva promašaja od 11 mogućih. Spev iz Sebastian Spev iz Nemačke je na vatrenoj liniji 131 pogodak do sada. Nažalost, vezao je u posljednja četiri hica dva promašaja i znatno pokvario svoj plasman. Inače su finalisti zaista veoma blizu. U posle osnovnog dela imali su od 121, koliko su imali Kazakos, Zemnos i Sorvo, do 119 poena. To su imali Spev, Rosetti, a Cassandro iz Italije imao 120 pogodaka. Spev, Sebastian Spev iz Njemačke, ukupno 132 pogodka od 15 pokušaja. U finalu imao je dva promašaja. Sada je na vatrenoj liniji Italijan Rosetti. Maksimalan učinak u finalu, svih 11 pogodaka. Odličan. Odnosno, jedan promašaj, 131 ukupno, i u ovoj seriji imaće još dva pokušaja. Čujete i uzvike gledalaca. Gledalci, to su uglavnom takmičari iz učesnici evropskog šampionata. Na semafuru je pokazano da je od posljednja tri hica Rosetti promašio dva, da ima samo jedan pogodak. Međutim, bilo je toliko očigledno da je imao dva pogodka. Vidjet ćemo da li će to sudije i prihvatiti. Inače, pogodak se priznaje kada je veći deo tanjira razbijan, i upravo postoji onaj dim iza goluba, da je to još uočljive i za gledalca, svakako još više za sudije i za takmičare. Italijan Rosetti je ostao na 132 pogodka, a sada je njegov sunarodnik Cassandro na vatrenoj liniji. Ukupno ima 132 pogodka, ali ima i još dva pokušaja, tako da ima šansu da pretekne svog sunarodnika. Polovičan učinak u ova dva posljednja hica i ukupno Cassandro ima 133 pogotka, dva promašaja u ovoj finalnoj seriji, a posle osnovnog dela 120 pogodaka. Sada je na vatrenoj liniji Sorvo iz Finske. Finac je imao jedan promašaj u prvoj finalnoj seriji, inače 121 pogodak posle osnovnog dela. Usledila je serija veoma sigurnih pogodaka. 10 od 11 u finalu. Vidite da takmičar mora da, pre nego što golubovi izlete iz mašine, drže pušku na kuku. Sorvo veoma uspešan. 13 pogodaka, ovdje 13 pokušaja, 12 pogodaka u finalu. I sada uspješan 14 pogodaka od 15 mogućih u finalu, 135 ukupno Sorvo. On je trenutno vodeći, ali imaju još dvojica, i to ona dvojica koji su posle osnovnog dela bili u vojstvu. To su Zemlin iz Rusije, koji je upravo na vatrenoj liniji, i Kazakos sa Kipra, da završe ovu seriju, pa ćemo onda imati precizniji poredak u ovom finalu. Zemlin uspešan, do sada sve pogotke finalu. Dva posljednje pokušaja u ovoj seriji i precizan je Zemlin, ukupno 136 pogodaka. Za sada je u vodstvu, može da ga sustigne Kazakos sa Kipra. On je sada na vatrenoj liniji i time će biti završena i ova finalna serija. Kazakusi i Zemlin su i jedini finalisti do sada koji nisu imali promašaj. Kazakos 134 pogotka do sada i imaće još dva pokušaja u ovoj seriji. Bravo za Kazakosa. Evo i trenutno poretka. Kazakos sa Kipra i Zemlin imaju po 136 pogodaka. Prati ih Sorvo iz Finske 135. 133 ima Kassandro iz Italije, a po 132 njegov sunarodnik Rossetti i Špev iz Nemačke.
After position number 4, in which they shot 6 targets, our present situation on the scoreboard is Zemlin and Kazakos. Still leading, both with the same result. Final score 15 out of 15, 136 total. Third place belongs to Henry Sorvo from Finland, who missed only the first target, 135. Cassandro from Italy, 133. And Rossetti and Spy, 132. They just started to shoot from position number 5 in which they are shooting, you could say, in the reversed order. First target comes from the low house, from the right side, and then the double first from the right side, from the low house, and the second target from the high house, from the left side. Sebastian Spy, not very successful, 15 out of 18, total score 134. Rossetti, 16 out of 18, he shot all three targets from position number 5, and now he is just one target better than Sebastian Spy, 135. Cassandro from Italy, all three targets in from his last position, I mean position number 5, 16 out of 18, 136. And we're waiting for Henry Sorvo. Successful single, and now we are waiting for his double. One miss. So Henry Sorvo has two misses in total today. 16 out of 18, 137. And now we are watching two leading competitors who started these finals with the same qualifying score, 121. Being equally successful in the finals up until now, Zemlin is now leading with all 18 targets hit, 139. Total score, and let us see what Kazakos can do. Will he reply to that? No, his single was the miss, and now we can definitely say that Zemlin is leading with one target difference, 139, Kazakos 138, Sorvo 137, Cassandra 136, Rossetti 135 and Spy 134. So the difference is bigger than it was at the beginning of these finals, and they're just starting to shoot from the position number 6.
Aleksandar Zemlin iz Rusije do sada najuspešniji finalista svih 18 uspešnih pokušaja i trenutno u vodstvu ima 138 pogodaka. Georgios Kazakos sa Kipra je drugi 138 i tako dalje, a počela je i naredna serija. Vidite da u skitu svi učesnici pucaju sa 8 različitih pozicija, od velike prema maloj kućici, 25 finalnih hitaca. Ti rezultati se sabiraju sa učinkom iz osnovnog dela i tako se dobijaju konačni pobednici. Italijan Cassandro je bio uspešan u ovoj seriji, 139 pogodaka ukupno, samo dva promašaja u finalu od 21 pokušaja. Henry Sorvo, inače rođen 1994. godine, 17. pogodina, 138 pogodaka, dva pokušaja će još imati. Precizan oba puta i njegov dosadašnji učinak računajući i osnovni deo 140 pogodaka. U finalu 19 od 20 mogućih. Aleksandar Zemlin iz Rusije, on je i najstariji finalista, rođen je 2. januara 1991. godine. 140 pogodaka do sada, sa ova dva 142. I Georgios Kazakos sa Kipra. Zemlin i dalje ostaje jedini finalista koji do sada nije imao promašaj u ovoj finalnoj seriji. Kazakos precizan, 139 pogodaka ukupno. I ova dva 141 vodi Zemlin iz Rusije sa 142. Kazakos drugi 141, 140 Sorvo iz Finske, 139 Cassandro iz Italije, 138 njegov sunarodnik Rossetti i Sebastian Spel iz Nemačke na šestom mestu 139.
After six positions and a total of 21 targets in the finals, we have still the same situation on the scoreboard as after the position number five. The leading competitor is Alexander Zemlin from Russian Federation, 142. Kazakos from Cyprus, 141. Sorvo from Finland, 140. Cassandra, 139. Rossetti, 138. And Spy, 137. They just started to shoot from the position number 7, from which they're shooting one double. That means two shots. Spy successful. Now he has 20 out of 23 and total score 139. Rossetti from Italy successful as well. 21 out of 23, 140 total score. Cassandra from Italy the same, and the total score is 21 hits in the final. Total score 141. Henry Sorvo 21 out of 23, total score 142. Alexander Zemlin is still leading with no misses, 23 out of 23, and Kazakos from Cyprus, 22 out of 23, one miss, and that costed him for the moment the chance to shoot for the gold medal. But let us see what happens from the position number 8. They're shooting their last two shots, in which, as they are singles, most of the competitors are very successful, and we don't expect any misses from the position number 8. That saved us. Let us see how the situation will be resolved.
Počela je osma završna serija. Sebastian Spev je završio takmičenje, 141 pogodak ukupno, 22 u finalu, 3 promašaja i u osnovnom delu 119. Sada je na vatrenoj liniji Gabriele Rossetti iz Italije. Jedan promašaj, isti učinak kao i Špev, 141 pogodak. Tamaro Cassandro je sada na vatrenoj liniji, on ima 141 pogodak, ali ima i priliku da nadmaši dvojicu s prethodnika, jer ima dva pokušaja, već je to uspelo. I još jedan pokušaj. Rossetti, odnosno Cassandro, ukupno 143 pogodka. Henry Sorvo iz Finske, rođen je 18. aprila 1994. 142 pogotka. 143 i završni, ako ne bude raspucavanja. Sorvo je uspešan, Sorvo je obezbedio bronzanu, možda i srebrnu medalju, ali najverovatnije bronzanu. Bilo bi potrebno da Zemlin i Kazakos veoma slabo pucaju u finalu da bi Sorvo osvojio eventualno srebrnu medalju. Zemlin ima 145 pogodaka do sada i najpreciznije u finalu pogodio je ovo 145, ukoliko pogodi osvojit će zlatnu medalju. Bravo za Kazakosa, za Zemlina. Zemlin je evropski šampion sa 146 pogodaka, rođen je 2. januara 1991. godine. E da vidimo sada da li će Kazakos osvojiti bronzanu ili srebrnu medalju. Ukoliko pogodi oba hica, bit će drugi. Ukoliko samo jedan, onda će raspucavati sa Fincem Sorvo. Za sada su Finac i Kazakos izjednačeni, međutim Kazakos ima još jedan pokušaj. Ukoliko pogodi, srebrna medalja je njegova, bit će drugi u Evropi. Evo i konačno plasmana, Zemlin iz Rusije, evropski šampion 146, Kazakos iz Grčke i sa Kipra 145, srebrna medalja, treći Sorvo iz Finske 144.
Our competitors just finished the finals, and after 25 targets from 8 positions, last place belongs to Sebastian Spey from Germany with the total score 141. Fifth position to Gabriele Rossetti from Italy with the same score but better last series. Tamaro Cassandro is in the fourth position with 143. Finnish shooter remained and managed to get the bronze medal. Henry Sorvo, George Kazakos from Cyprus, 145, second place and silver medal. And the winner and the European champion for juniors in skit event is Alexander Zemlin, Russian Federation, with the total score of 146 and all 25 targets hit in his final series. Dear ladies and gentlemen, stay with us in a few minutes for the finals in men's skit event, the Olympic event in which last quarter places for the Olympic Games London 2012 will be allocated, 5 of the quarter places, as well as the title of the European champion.
I za sam kraj, evo još jednom, konačnih rezultata u skitu za juniore, finala evropskog šampionata. Zemlin iz Rusije pobedio 146 pogodaka. Srebrna medalja George Kazakos sa Kipra 145, a bronzana je pripala Henry Sorvu iz Finske sa 144. Imate sigurno razloga da ostanete na sajtu www.polovreme.rs, jer će uskoro početi i finale evropskog šampionata u skitu za seniore. Do tada prijatno i sve najbolje.